my lovelies, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here and welcome to my art corner. Today is day 19 of Inktober and I can't believe it, we don't have much days anymore and we will be done. It's a little less than 2 weeks and we have it. So guys, if you're still at it, you can do it. Just keep it really, like, relaxed. And you will do it. I know, I believe in you. And if you have already given up, it's totally fine. I'm sure you did the best you could do, and that's also very, very amazing. Today's prompt was Bones, and the prompt list that I'm using is from Caroline Petrovsky, so it's not the original prompt list, like the Inktober official prompt list. I just didn't feel like doing that, and well, the prompt was Bones. And I will be honest, at first I didn't know what to draw, because I already drew something to skeleton, and a skeleton has bones. I was almost tempted to draw a skeleton again, but I was like, you have to think about something different. So I was searching a little bit, what could I draw with bones, and then I thought about this. Oh, how it's actually called in English? That's now a good question. Like, let's look it up. So, one moment, guys. I will tell you in a moment. So, it's called, with a little accent. Yeah, of course, if a translation would be given, then it would be... The translation, I'm really Wind? Chime? Probably I butchered it. I don't know how it's pronounced, I don't know how it's called, but you know these things that you put out and when the wind is blowing by, then you hear these beautiful sounds. I thought about this really kind of creepy wind thingy that has bones. Maybe some witch or like the demon girl from yesterday's video. If you haven't watched it, I will put it somewhere here on the screen so you can watch it. I thought maybe someone would use bones of maybe animals or humans and put them up and, well, just look at it when the wind is blowing by. It's not something big, but at the same time I have to admit it took me longer than I thought. I thought, okay, this is simple, this will go fast. Not if you do as many details as me. I did a lot of smaller things in it, so it took a while to ink. It took a while to even make this ink washes. So it wasn't that fast than I wished it would have been. But it's alright. It's different. It's not my fave, but I'm really serious. Do you like it? What do you think about it? It's a little bit different from the usual things that I draw. Also, again, I used one inked color, like one colored ink, I mean. And I also used, again, this golden watercolor. I'm really sorry if you hear my hand vibrating. Someone is texting me right now. And, well, I really, really hope you enjoyed this, even if it's different from my other Inktober videos. And let me know in the comments if you're still at it, if you like these videos, and if you haven't subscribed and want to see more like my other Inktober videos, and of course other videos as soon as Inktober is over, then subscribe and comment, like, and hopefully I will see you then in tomorrow's video. I will let you hear now some music, and see you then. Bye bye!